University of Hawaii is going to be giving NASA essential information about how you pick individual astronauts and how you put them together in a crew, but also how you support them over these long duration missions.
However, we're simulating a crew on Mars, right? And so we also did things that would be relevant, things that you'd expect a crew on Mars to do.
Carrots, peppers, pak choy, Chinese cabbage, mustard greens, radishes, tomatoes, potatoes, tons of parsley and oregano. It was phenomenal. Just that delicious fresh taste from home is really, really was good.
We need to send humans out because it's important for the future of the species. I think it's actually really important to get off Earth. If you look back at the geological record, it is just full of mass extinctions.
My advice for Mission 6 is to be open with each other, allow each other to react differently from in normal life. And to work with each other despite that.
I think we're really excited at the University of Hawaii to be continuing humanity's tradition of voyaging, everything from Polynesian voyaging to going to the stars, and we're really proud to be part of that.